Happening now, Memorial Day travel underway on the road and in the skies across the nation. Here's a live look at beachgoers on Myrtle Beach.
As people buckle up for the Memorial Day weekend, travelers are projected to set record high numbers nationwide. May 22nd through the 29th will be the busiest travel period in 20 years, according to AAA. Our Sam Shapiro joins us live now to share more about what commuters should be gearing up for as they hit the road to their vacation destination. And Sam, I already know that first responders want them to pack their patience.
I spoke with Tiffany Wright from AAA earlier today, who told me South Carolinians will contribute to record travel numbers as AAA expects road trips to set records in South Carolina and nationwide this holiday weekend. Now, as the unofficial countdown to summer began this morning with roughly 44 million expected to travel this weekend, AAA says drivers should buckle up for what they believe will be the most crowded commuting weekend on the roads. Now, they project nearly 38.4 million people will be traveling by car, the highest number for Memorial Day since AAA began tracking in 2000. AAA also believes roughly an additional 1.5 million more Americans will be on the road in comparison to 2023.
I can tell you in the Carolinas, that's for both states, it's going to be the highest we've ever seen. We just have, just looking at our bookings, looking at the amount of people that have moved here over the last few years, we predict that it's going to be very busy.
And South Carolina Highway Patrol also told me this morning they will use their enforcement plan to help crack down on speeding and DUIs and patrol the roads throughout the Palmetto State. Reporting in West Columbia, Sam Shapiro, WIS News 10.
All right, Sam, thanks so much. If you are headed to the pump, you'll pay about $3.20 a gallon in South Carolina. That's lower than the national average, which sits at about $3.60 a gallon.